What's up, guys? It's TechExpress77 here, and today I got the unboxing of the Sphero 2.0. This is the second generation robotic ball that was released by Orbotics on August 14th, 2013. As I said, this is the second generation, and the first one was fantastic, so I'm happy to see what this one is, or excited to see what this one is going to be like. Anyways, on the outside of the box it says featuring augmented reality games, multiplayer fun, handheld play, precision driving. On the back of it has the ball evolved, then there's like a circle with a whole bunch of words around it, like durable polycarbonate shell, wireless charging, automatic firmware updates, Bluetooth connection, app controlled, programmable, multi-color LED glow, waterproof, and shock resistant. And then on the bottom there's 2 meters per second, 3 hours equals 1 hour of play, no, 3 hours charging, 1 hour play, 30 meters Bluetooth, millions of colors. And then on the right side it says drive Sphero from your smartphone or tablet and download other games and apps. Sphero 2.0, 2 times faster, 3 times brighter, 25 plus free games available on the App Store and Google Play. On the top, it just has the Sphero logo, Sphero 2.0 robot, smart toy, game system. And then on the bottom is just your barcode and how to recycle. Anyways, let's take the tape off. Let's see what it looks like inside. So, this tape, hopefully I don't need to use my knife because I don't want to break any of the Sphero box because I love boxes. Uh-oh, here's it. Turn. That's just. Okay, since I got all the tape off, let's get into the box. So, as I pull it off, it's pretty hard to get off. Like, it's like suction. There we go. And then, as you can see, there's the. On the outside of the box, we got a Sphero logo with Sphero inside it, and then nice colors here, and I like the colors. Then another Sphero logo with the Sphero wording inside it. As you can see on top of the box, there's the Sphero. It feels a lot heavier than the first generation, but let's just put that to the side and get on with the unboxing, see what else is in it. There's the induction wireless charging dock. And then here are, I guess these are the ramps. I can't wait to use these. These were one of the reasons I got it. I wanted to test out the ramps. Well, that's not the only reason I wanted to get it, but still. As we move along in the box, in this there's a small box, and inside it, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be the wires, but let's just cut it open to see if there's any manuals or anything. Okay, so yes, I was correct. All there is inside this box is wires, just like the last charging wires. Looks kind of the same, might be a bit different. And then that's it for that box. Let's see what else is in the box. So, as you can see on the very bottom, there's documentation or quick start guide. Let's just put the top of the box up there so you can see what it looks like. Get ready to play Sphero. Okay, so it's a quick start guide. If you guys want to see it, I'll open it up a little bit, but I won't do it because that's not what we want to see, right? But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video and want to see other Sphero videos, please subscribe and like. If you want to ask me a question or just comment if you want to, go follow me on Twitter to see all my tweets, and I'll put my link down to my blog where I'll be putting a review of the Sphero. But I'll also be making a video, so please subscribe, and the link to my blog is down in the description below. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, I will be doing more videos of Sphero 2.0, and so please subscribe, like, comment, and see you guys in the next one. Peace.